Whether a Christian or a non-Christian. Whether you belong to a party or you don't belong to any party. This one is not a duty for one section. Our aim is to protect our environment through the planting of trees. And anyone who is a Ghanaian must endeavor to be part of this effort so that we can help our own country. May God help us. As we do so, God will also do what we want.